You may speak.
Thank you for the chance to serve. I will endeavor to learn the proper ways.
It seems you're already quite skilled.
This has been my life's work.
Your friend who was ill, it was the Baharai, wasn't it?
You know Baharai?
It happens before we call you, isn't that right?
The call is your gift to us, to save us from madness. For that, we are grateful.
Sometimes it is good to go a little mad.
Emperor, Baharai is a term we only use amongst ourselves. There is no need to coarsen your tongue. I'm surprised you know it at all.
My eyes see all. My ears hear all.
You honor us.
But perhaps I don't see everything. There are worlds the slaves are privy to that even I cannot enter. So let me ask you, why is my daughter betraying me? What am I missing?
I am afraid I do not know what you mean.
You do know what I mean, and you are not afraid. Check your ganglia. Your instincts have spoken. If you answer me truthfully, no harm will come to you. She is plotting to kill me, perhaps even today. Why? What are Michael and Lorca whispering in the dark?
They fear that you have changed.
Go on.
If they knew, even that you had learned the term Baharai, they would be unsettled.
You mean they would smell weakness?
I once overheard a Terran commander say, there is only one rule for Terrans in this world. He who sheds the most blood makes the laws. Everything I have seen confirms that to be true. She cannot love what is weak, not if she is to survive.
From now on, you will be my eyes and ears. What unfolds from here is not up to her. It is up to me. My robe. Strength is what my Michael seeks. She will find that I have more than enough.